we have read about your maiden participation in the Great India Run. So how do you feel about it?
I still have to start the run tomorrow.
Yes.
So there will be challenges.
Yes.
So there will be humidity, there will be rain. I don't know how my body is going to respond. Because you don't do these things in training.
Yeah.
The logic of this training is that anything done continuously,
yes,
sincerely, consistency, hard work, logic will give you results. Be it anything in life. This is how I take this run. It is interesting, it is challenging. How do I fare in this run? Even I don't know. But I will try my best.
Today we have finished 41 already. I increased my walking more than my running just to recover. So better than yesterday. Yesterday it was a little tougher. As the days go by, I think it's going to get better. I have few small pains here and there which I am attending day by day. So these bands which you see, don't worry about them. These are basically to prevent the rashes. So you know, see this Habibi cap which I am wearing. So this rubs on the shoulders. So that's why I am wearing these bands. That's it. And this band which you see is also for the rashes while I am doing this. So there is no injury, there is nothing at all. I am feeling good.
But first, as always, I'm going to go straight across to our live guest who's joining us from today's pit stop of the Great India Run, Siddharth Chaudhary, who's of course participating in the Great India Run. Today he's live with us from Barmer. So Siddharth, to you first, how's the day been? How was today?
Hi, good evening everyone. Today was a great day for me. Seventh day, continuous running the target distance. And I see my body now gradually getting used to this long mileage.
How was the weather today? Was it a warm day? Did you start early?
We started early, yes. We started at 6:45. And actually, we are planning to start earlier now from tomorrow. But yes, we started at 6:45. And the day was, in general, good. Better than yesterday, slight breeze. And for half an hour, half 45 minutes, we got some drizzle as well, and that was a blessing in disguise. We really enjoyed running today.
Siddharth, I think Siddharth is back with us, if I'm not mistaken. Siddharth, what I was asking you before we lost you briefly was, do you feel mental strength needs to kick in now? You know, do you feel mentally strong along with, of course, your physical fitness and agility?
That's right. Can you hear me now? Am I back again?
Yeah, we can hear you.
Loud and clear. Okay, so I heard everyone's comments, and everybody was... like every day. And you don't need to run big distances. Running is basically, it's not a sport, I think it's a necessity. Even if it's a 1 kilometer or a 2 kilometer, it increases your focus, it increases your concentration. So it's not that the more you run, the fitter you become. Yes, you become mentally strong. So yes, we need it's a mind over body, 7 days, and we still have 14 more days to go. So on the 7th or the 8th day, we start realizing that the body is getting used to it and the mind is saying that we need to keep moving on. And all you see is Gate Way of India. And that's what your bullseye on. And the next you're running, you guys are running, you're running about 80 kilometers a day. And you keep hydrating and you keep running. And you start at about 6 in the morning, all throughout the sunny afternoon. It's about 40-45 degrees. And you finish at about 6 in the evening. So you're running in the worst of the conditions. But after some time, the weight doesn't matter to you because the focus and the concentration is so strong. And once you complete this, once you actually complete this, it doesn't give you a accomplishment that you can you have achieved 1500 kilometers, but it gives you an accomplishment that consistency, focus, willpower can get you anything. And that is the whole thing we want to tell people, that be fit, be consistent, be focused, have a willpower. It's all about will and want. If you want something and you have the consistency, you can do it. So that's what I believe.
Hi GRR, day 11 and all went well today, and again targeting about 80 kilometers tomorrow. We'll be starting at about 5:36 in the morning tomorrow.
Hi GRR, good evening. Almost finished with today's run. Short run though, about 62 kilometers today. And so here we are. You see Mumbai 5:48 and getting closer.
So we are at about 8:10 so far. We started at 6:30 through the city of Baroda. And Sid hoping to get a bit more mileage today. So running, and as you can see, not slow. The others are walking behind much more distance to be covered to reach it.
So see the gang now. So we are now four of us. Today Vilasini also joined. And Mahesh and Satish have the second day, and 17th day for me, the Great India Run, 17th day, and we are on kilometer 61. So it's about 5:30 and we'll be running till 8 o'clock. So expect about close to 80 today. We'll let you know once at the end of the day. Okay, how was your experience today?
Awesome. I mean, always happy to be around with Sid, and I'm happy I made it today. It was a fantastic weather and run.
So finally we are on the second last day, day 18, and we finished almost about 46 kilometers by now.
So we all are very, very glad and very proud of Sudhar. The entire GRR community, we've been keeping a tab on what's happening every minute. The entire update has been there on the group. People have been there running with him, supporting him at every mile, and today he's almost there near the finish line. So tomorrow we're going to see him there at Gate Way of India, and it's really stunning.
Yay! Willpower to go.
कोई चीज दूर नहीं है, थोड़ा दिमाग लगाना पड़ता है बीच बीच में, बिकॉज अल्ट्रा रन 20 दिन का रन है, 19 दिन का रन है, तो आप ये तो है नहीं कि पहले दो दिन में अपनी पूरी ताकत लगा देंगे. यू हैव टू गो स्टेप बाय स्टेप. अमेजिंग एक्सपीरियंस, आउटस्टैंडिंग एक्सपीरियंस, एंड व्हाट वी से इज दैट यस आई डिड इट.
This energy was outstanding, and it would not have been possible, impossible, if you guys were not there. The wishes, the gurdwaras, the prayers were so strong, and I could see a lot of positivity inside the group. So that is what we take home. We have become a stronger family again.
भाग 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 मिलखा अब तू भाग मिलखा.